The twist for this video is that we have working controllers this time. And so I have actual working controllers. And sorry if I'm a little slow, it's because the run that I'm mastering is kind of hard. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video.